You can't respect it. I have two mental criminals on the monitor. Two mental criminals on the monitor. For you, that's a... You begging for money, you can't get a job. You have a bunch of crazy things follow you. And you sleeping here, you stealing and begging for job. You call people special. Every time we call the police, come and get you out again. You can't be crazy, quiet guy. You know what is special? You know why you can't get a job? Why you begging for money and stealing? Okay? You know why you begging for money and stealing? Holy fuck, God. Oh, I'm fucking American, you're making a man. You can see so junky crackhead who calling people special, just coming from shoplifting, can't get a job and begging for money and stealing. That's the guy all the time sleeping here, they have to call police, I have to call police come to move him. That's why he sleep again, the police kick him out, they don't kick him out, the police not gonna want you lose your job. Okay, you see those people calling people special. Those are people begging for money and stealing, can't get a job. You know, before I'm crazy, you need to get rid of all those trash. Before you call me crazy, get rid of all the trash, okay? Don't ever say that again to me. I warn you, become your homosexual. You got one warning. Another warning. Make any homosexual comment on me, okay? Like I said, you go back to Jamaica, okay? Jamaica don't take up a block clock like you, okay? Sir, you don't want to lose your job for him. He need to leave me alone. You don't want to lose your job for him. You do know that. You already have a report against you. You saw everything recorded. You tell them to leave alone and stay away from me. Like, one another warning, don't make any homosexual comment on me. This is another warning I give him, you see it. Don't make any homosexual comment on me. He's back to make it again, okay? He's under arrest and deported, okay? Watch him cozy. I curse him, don't make any faggot coming at me. Be back and make it again. Okay?
You can't say the word that
fuck you
up.
You don't what? The faggot word? Don't you know is it against the law to homosexual harassing people to make homosexual comment on people? And then don't make any homosexual comment on me. Don't harassing, don't make any homosexual comment. Like I said, don't make any homosexual comment or harassment. You will be out. You know the will in the party to sexual harassment.
Just stay away from me.
He stay away from me.
Right,
you need to
stay away.
No, listen what he said. You love your job, right? You want to keep your job? You're not involved in terrorist activity or criminal activity? Tell him to stay away from me, so make any homosexual comment in comment. Thank you. You don't want to lose your job for him. It's not worth it. Last warning, okay? Okay, like I said, I have report to make. You do know that you're on death time. You do know you're on the investigation. You guys are on the investigation. So you do know everything is documented. Oh yeah, right? I'm crazy, right? Maybe I don't want to hear people complaining in this way. So he's a crackhead, he's a two special person. So he do drug you, okay? He do drug and knock out it. He's the one who gets them, so he's a wisho. So that's why the CPN do drug and knock out him up here. He's fired, okay? Let me call the MBTA or Moven. He's fired. This is because he's fired. He don't fire that five federal judge. Another federal judge, okay? He's fired. He's not fired. Another federal judge.
Okay? I'm just going to show you something that you need to take account for.
Another federal judge, he's not fired. I want him to be fired, okay? If he's not fired, another federal judge, okay? So he's the one who bring those junkie faggot, junkie criminal here to get that. He's not fired, another federal judge, okay? So they use, that's why I tell you, they use those ignorant, I'll sneak gold, those junkie, I'll sneak gold. So that's why I've been telling you the two-week crisis is going on. The two-week crisis is going on, okay? They use those junkie, those KKK use those junkie, I'll sneak gold to cause problems. Those KKK, those mental KKK use those junkie, I'll sneak gold, okay? Remember I tell you? That's what's going on. So let me send it to you guys. They use those junkie house niggas. That's why they sick me to do drug here and everything. Later they dumb lie to me, okay? And they sharply think they're stealing and they're stealing for them. So let's go. He's fired. He's not fired. Another federal charge, okay? This address sent to the Homeland Security, to the president, to the government and federal department and Congress and Senate. He's not fired. Will be another federal charge. Okay, against the MBTA back then, he's not fired. If he's not fired, see MBTA, addressing to MBTA and Dot also. If you doesn't fire him, but took is another federal charge. Okay, if he doesn't get fired, it will be another federal charge.